Hello, and welcome to the explanation of shadow marks. Shadow marks are marks left by the Thieves Guild to represent something. Most of the time, people don't see these, or don't take the time to notice it. Shadow marks are found on objects all over Skyrim. Some of these objects include barrels, door frames, and many other objects. Here is where we're going to explain all of the shadow marks and what they mean. This symbol right here is called the Guild. This means this place is safe, and most likely there is a Thieves Guild member around. This one is similar. This one is called Safe. It means there's no traps or anything to hurt someone in the direction it is pointing. This one is called Danger, which explains why it's an upside down triangle. It's pretty much telling you to turn around before you run into danger. This one is a rare one. The reason why it's so rare is because it's basically representing that there is an escape route around, and most of the time it's found in jail or anywhere where escape route may be necessary. This one is called Protected, which means that the building is under the Guild's protection and should never be robbed. This one right here you should be excited if you see. This means that there's a person around that will buy your stolen goods for a fair price. This one right here is called the Thieves' Cache. That means that there's either a barrel or a chest around containing thief materials. This one means loot. The majority of the time it's found in a building, because in that building is something worth stealing. Lastly, this one means empty, which means there's nothing around or in the building that's worth your time. I hope this may improve your gameplay. If you have any questions, please leave a comment, and if you like the video, please leave a like. See you next time.